Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel podcast. I'm Bill Jellett. Sometimes you have data that you need to enter going across the worksheet. And generally, when you enter a number and hit the Enter key, Excel will move down to the cell just below the cell that you are in. Now, one way to get around this, of course, is to enter the number and then hit the right arrow key, which will move over to the next cell. However, that's really inconvenient if you're on a desktop keyboard because the numeric keypad doesn't have the arrow keys on it. It's much easier to hit 1, 2, 3, Enter, and have Excel go in the correct direction. Now, one of the tricks that's in the book is to go to Tools, Options, and then on the Edit tab, there's a setting for Move Selection After Enter, and you can choose to move it instead of down to move it to the right. And now, when you hit 1, 2, 3, Enter, it automatically goes to the next cell. Here's a great new trick that I learned from someone at one of my power seminars last week. If you pre-select the area that you want to enter the data in and then make your entries, when you get to the last cell in the column, Excel will automatically jump back to the next row. So if you have a lot of data entry to be doing, pre-select the area first, and then you can just stay over on the numeric keypad. You never have to use the arrow keys or the home key to return to the beginning of the row. Hey, thanks for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another podcast from Mr. Excel.